In this demo, we will show how the Komodo CAN Duo interface can be used to record and playback CAN traffic using the data center software and Komodo GUI. For this demo, we will be using the Komodo CAN Duo interface, the CAN I2C Activity Board Pro, and the data center software and Komodo GUI. To start, we will plug the Komodo CAN interface into the host computer via the USB connector. Then we will connect the Komodo interface to the CAN activity board via the DB9 port on channel A. Now let's open the data center software and Komodo GUI. First, we need to connect the analyzer in both the data center software and Komodo GUI. The Komodo CAN interface has two ports allowing it to connect to both software programs simultaneously. Once connected, we will select activity board mode in the Komodo GUI. Then we will click Start to begin interacting with the CAN bus. The activity board mode in the Komodo GUI provides a visual representation of the CAN activity board we are using. The joystick, LEDs, display, and other components are all represented in this GUI. Now, to capture the CAN traffic, we will switch to the data center software and click Start. As you can see, data is being streamed in true real-time as the Komodo CAN Duo interface sniffs the CAN bus on the activity board. Back in the Komodo GUI, we can turn on the LEDs on the activity board. As we click the buttons, the LEDs illuminate green, green, orange. Now we can turn them off. Now we will stop the activity in the Komodo GUI and the capture in the data center software by clicking the stop button at the top of both screens. As you can see, data center software has captured all of the data that has happened on the CAN bus from the time we started the capture to the time we stopped the capture. To play this data back, we can export the capture from the data center software as a .kba file. Now in the Komodo GUI, we will switch to batch mode. Batch mode allows for basic command scripting. We can load our saved KBA file into batch mode. Once loaded, simply hit execute and watch as the commands are played back on the activity board. We can see the LEDs turn on and off in the sequence previously executed. As you can see, the Komodo CAN Duo interface makes it easy to sniff and playback activity on the CAN bus in real time. This allows developers to gain deeper insights into their CAN projects and debug and develop more effectively. For more information on the Komodo interface, or to learn more about Total Phase Solutions, please visit us at www.totalphase.com.